other end and took a shot before it was whistled down. There's Radko Gudas with his hit on Lesio. The referee that watched it right in the corner watched the ref in the background. There's the hit. Nothing. 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 Then the Flyers got possession of this puck, went all the way down to the other end, and took a shot from inside the blue line before the whistle blew. And the whistle blew because Lesio was in trouble. But at no time did an official raise an arm, blow a whistle, or call a penalty.